Okay, we're here with FC Dubai Under-11 head coach Gavin Donoghue. Gavin, not the result you wanted. How do you think the boys did, though?
Thought we started well. Thought we played a bit better football than what they played. I think we were unfortunate with the first two goals. Our keepers dropped one into the net in the first 10 minutes, and then the second goal, we were non-existent defensively. But to be honest, we just go again, and we push forward and work with the lads twice a week. So we're just trying to get our shape, do things right, play football the way we want to play.
And what are you most pleased with from the performance today?
Most pleased with the performance today. I had two players today which I was very happy with. I've got a midfielder who I've been very happy with for the last couple of weeks. And he's taken two touches. He's only under 9, under 10. So he's taken two touches. He's passing the ball. He's moving. He's chasing. And my captain actually today, Elliot. I thought Elliot did very well. He defended very well. And that's probably what I'll take from the game. I think we passed the ball better than them in the first 10, 15 minutes. But, goals win games. And that's not what we did today.
Absolutely. Well, bad luck in the result, but well played, and good luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you very much, Andrew.